Can I help you?
How's it going?
Well, I'm 27 and I'm still living with my parents in Overland Park. I have an art history degree from a night school. My cat just died. I've lost 25% control of my sphincter muscles. I get a clicking sound in my jaw when I eat. I drive a 91 Dodge Neon. I have ovarian cysts. Sometimes I pee the bed still. I have alopecia. The only man who wants to fuck me is my 48-year-old manager at Pizza Street. P.S. He only has one ball. So I guess, I'm better than you.